wind up in a state pen, and you just might find yourself with a roommate like Spider.
You see that?
Yes.
You gonna get to know it real well.
Spider was a stone-cold killer, and if he wanted you to do something, you did it.
Yes, Spider, I know the rules.
Yeah, I bet you do know the rules. Yes.
Lately, tension among the inmates had risen to a boiling point until it blew. It was a full-on riot, and the once abusive guards were now on the receiving end.
One of the most violent prison riots in U.S. history was the New Mexico 1980 prison riot, where 33 inmates got killed. 12 corrections officers got taken hostage. 7 of those ended up in the hospital for injuries stemming from rape and beatings.
All throughout the prison, rioters and guards were locked in battle. Spider sat in his cell like a bad boy Buddha. He was playing it cool, waiting to make his move. He'd made a shiv out of a sharpened screwdriver, and then he pounced. The rest of the inmates in his cell block moved out, leaving Spider and his prisoner facing a group of guards in riot gear and armed with tear gas guns.
All right, let him go!
Move out the way before I stick him!
It was a standoff, until one of the guards fired off a tear gas canister. It was a lucky shot, right in the neck. He dropped to the floor and never got up.
When the 44-millimeter canister, traveling at a rate of 350 feet per second, struck his trachea and collapsing it, it shut down his airway completely, resulting in immediate death.
Prison life can be pretty brutal, especially with brutes like Spider.
All right, let him go!
He tried to bust out, but wound up lights out.